But Ruff is really a professor. He is actually a professor. Is it at Rutgers?
Yes.
At Rutgers University. And believe it or not, while Eric and the others were enjoying the day, he was tutoring two classes from the ICT Center today. That's the wonders of technology. Yesterday, sorry, when we were on holiday, he was teaching back-to-back classes from the ICT Center. So the wonders of technology, he was able to come here to Saints and still be able to keep his classes going. And maybe that's where we would start. We're all here to hear and interact with Eric, but I think it would be nice to hear something from Professor Ruffin in terms of what does, and because some of you have been on my case about school and what's that and what it takes to go to college, and I'm sure Professor Ruffin can definitely give us a feedback on that.
Thank you very much. The ambassador did a great job introducing, you know, the team, my relationship with Eric over the years, over the last 20 plus years. Has been one of a mentor-mentee type situation that's just evolved into more of a brother relationship as of today. But, you know, in my capacity as a professor, you hear me talking to the young people about business opportunities. I teach entrepreneurship, which means owning of your business. And when the young fellow told me he wanted to be a car technician, my first thing was, you should try to own your own place. So everyone here can come to your place to get their car fixed. Because true wealth is built through ownership, right? So, you know, when I talk to young people, I often ask, who's the most powerful person in the rap music, you think? Who is it, you think? You guys tell me, who do you think the most powerful person in rap music is? I always get that same answer. He's a very powerful guy. But Baby is the most powerful guy. You know who Baby is?
Yeah.
Who's Baby? Why is he the most powerful guy? Because he still owns his own business. Jay-Z sold his, and sold Rockefeller. Puffy sold his. Russell Simmons sold his. But Baby, last week, was on Forbes' fourth most richest dudes in the country. Gates, Buffett, Baby. Huh? $700 million. Lil Wayne's got YMCB under him, and Drake, and Minaj, and all those guys. They're making a ton of cash because they own their own business and they didn't sell it back. And so business is tough. So I'm not faulting those guys for selling the business back, but maybe they should have merged them and became one big business. So you guys need to look at ownership, or you can open up a hamburger place, and all of these guys will buy these hamburgers at McDonald's. And guess what? They still go buy McDonald's too, but they go buy yours too. That's your place. And they know you. And if you make a good burger and you serve it on time and you do good customer service, they'll keep coming back. That's how you build wealth.
say he needs a light.